Good afternoon, sir. So yes. I am Cadet Arisabal Jomery, now presenting to you the revised annex of the MERPOL, which is the Annex 5. Talk about the garbage management, especially the type of garbage that I am talking about is the food waste. So here we are, the type of garbage is the food waste comminuted or ground. So it is allowed to discharge or permitted to discharge greater than 3 nautical miles from the nearest land or en route and as far as practicable from the outside special areas. While in the ships within special areas, it is also permitted to discharge which is greater than 12 nautical miles from the nearest land and en route and as far as practicable. While the food waste, which is not comminuted or ground, it is only permitted to discharge from the outside special areas, which is greater than 12 nautical miles from the nearest land and route and as far as practicable, but not permitted or it is prohibited to discharge within special areas. Thank you, sir.
Can you another tab, then can you show us the special areas so that it's much more special areas MARPOL. Okay, what are the special areas, where it located? So okay,
dito po ba, sir?
Yes, the Gulf, the base, Mediterranean Sea, Baltic Sea. Okay.
Ay, sir.
Okay. Okay. Thank you.
Thank you po.
Arisabal.